this whole damn planet apart! We need to get the terraformer running. It's our only chance.
The closest entrance is to the visitor center.
Then let's start there. Show me the way. Through that. We need another way in.
Building schematics show an auxiliary entrance several floors above us.
Thank you. which way, Sam?
Through the ventilation shaft.
This better not lead to the garbage dump. This place is a disaster.
The secondary units will need to come online before the core can be repaired.
Damn bugs aren't gonna make this easy.
Environmental control unit must be engaged.
Support system online. Purging environmental toxins.
It's working. Let's get the rest. Get this blast shield open!
System overload. Rebooting.
You gotta be kidding me.
The environmental systems.
That's two down. Where's the next one, Sam?
Thank you. secondary units are functional.
Where's the core?
The core must be repaired before the terraformer can come online.
Now we've got to get this shit off him first.
Central core units must be repaired before the terraformer can function.
Systems online. Initializing. Error. Core software failure.
Oh, come on!
Rebooting.
The terraformer core must be defended while the system resets.
Gotta hold them off while the core reboots!
At 25%. functionality at 50%.
You lived up to your family name.
We're down to it. Wrecked half of Mars in the process.
Yeah, but you got the job done.
We all did, Frank.
Sorry about Carl.
Thanks.
Radiation is about to penetrate the atmosphere.
Easy there, genius. It's the sun.
My sensors are overloaded.